Hello everyone, welcome to Dentamedia YouTube channel. Today, in this video you will learn about principal fibers of periodontal ligaments. Let's get started. Alveolar crest group fibers, location, just beneath the junctional epithelium. Origin, cementum, below the cemento-enamel junction, insertion, runs downwards and outwards and inserts into the alveolar crest. Significance. Prevents extrusion of tooth from the socket and resists lateral, tilting and intrusive tooth displacement. Horizontal fibers, location, limited to the coronal 1/4 of the PDL, origin, cementum, apical to the alveolar crest group, insertion, runs at right angles to the long axis of the tooth and inserts into the bone apical to the alveolar crest, significance, resists horizontal and tipping forces. Oblique fibers, location, 2/3 of the length of the PDL, origin, cementum, insertion, runs obliquely in coronal direction and inserts into the alveolar bone, significance, is the largest group. Resists the vertical masticatory forces, thereby preventing intrusion of the tooth. Apical fibers, location, root tip, origin, cementum, around the apex of the root, insertion, fans out in an irregular fashion and is inserted into the apex of the socket, significance. Not found in incompletely formed roots. Resists vertical, luxative, and twisting forces. They are also said to protect delicate nerves and vessels at the root apex, interradicular, location, found in multi-rooted teeth, in between roots, origin, cementum, insertion, interradicular septum, significance. Resists vertical and lateral movement. Tipping, torquing and luxation are also resisted. In chronic inflammatory periodontal disease, there is a total loss of this group of fibers. Hope you liked our video. Please like, share and comment. Thank you for watching.